मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, ओके टुडे आई हैव टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट डिप्रिसिएशन। डिप्रिसिएशन मीन दिस इज अ रिवीजन वीडियो। इन दिस वीडियो वी हैव टू स्टार्ट रिवीजन ऑफ डिप्रिसिएशन एंड बिफोर गिविंग डिप्रिसिएशन क्वेश्चन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू रिवाइज फार्मूला। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू सी द फार्मूला हियर, d by dx constant number is equal to 0, d by dx of x value is equal to n into x power n minus 1, here d by dx of c means constant into variable is equal to, variable means if the differentiation of product of constant and variable, in this case leaving constant differentiation of variable number, and d by dx of, suppose here mod of x means what, x upon mod of x, clear, understood, where x is not equal to 0, understood, means if under mod any function, then function upon mod of function, again differentiation of function, function means suppose if d by dx of mod of y is equal to y upon mod of y and d by dx of y. Understood? 5 here, d by dx of a power x is equal to a power x log of a base e. 6, d by dx of e power x is equal to e power x and d by dx of log of x base a is equal to what, 1 upon x log of a base e, d by dx of log of x base a is equal to 1 by x, clear, so many formula here we have, and now this is chain rule, dy by dx is equal to what, dy by du into du by dx, clear? Then so many formula, multiple means product form, quotient form, I'm not going to write all the formula, but please I request you will learn all the formula, how many formula I have given, I have written in previous video, at that times when I was telling about the differentiation question, understood? Now I am going to give question example here, and question number first, question number first means here d by dx of sine x cube. Sine is the outer function, x is the inner function. D by dx of sine x cube means what? Sine means cos x cube and d by dx of x cube. Clear? This is exponential form here. And here 3 x square into cos of x cube. Now this is the answer. Understood? Good. Now question number 2. Question number 2 is d by dx of cos of sine suppose x square. Now here cos is the outer function, sine x square is inner function. Then cos means minus sine, sine x square, d by dx of sine x square minus sine, sine x square, sine means what, cos of x square, d by dx of x square, now is equal to what, minus 2x into sine, sine x square into cos of x square, now this is a answer, understood, very very simple, because differentiation already you have done, you have studied in class 11th, in class 12 also studying here, therefore you should know problems about the differentiation, clear? Now question number 3, and question number 3 is here, if y is equal to mod of x square minus 7, then find डी वाई बाई डी एक्स, क्लियर। डी वाई बाई डी एक्स इज इक्वल टू अंडर मॉड एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस सेवन बाई एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस सेवन एंड डी बाई डी एक्स ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस सेवन दैट इज टू एक्स एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस सेवन अपॉन मॉड ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस सेवन। नाउ दिस इज आंसर। एनी डाउट? वेरी गुड। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर आई एम गोइंग टू टेल। इफ एफ एक्स इक्वल टू नाइन साइन एक्स प्लस साइन थ्री एक्स, देन फाइंड एफ डैश पाई बाई थ्री, क्लियर। एफ डैश मीन्स दिस इज सिंबल ऑफ डिफरेंशिएशन। एफ एक्स हियर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फाइंड द डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ गिवन फंक्शन विद रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स। नाइन साइन मीन्स व्हाट? कॉस एक्स प्लस साइन थ्री एक्स मीन्स कॉस थ्री एक्स इंटू थ्री। देयरफॉर एफ डैश पाई बाई थ्री इज इक्वल टू नाइन कॉस पाई बाई थ्री प्लस थ्री कॉस थ्री इंटू पाई बाई थ्री। नाइन इंटू कॉस पाई बाई थ्री मीन कॉस सिक्सटी डिग्री। कॉस सिक्सटी मीन्स वन बाई टू, प्लस थ्री हियर कॉस 180 डिग्री, क्लियर। नाउ कॉस 180 डिग्री इज इक्वल टू व्हाट? कॉस 90 प्लस 90। कॉस 90 प्लस थीटा सेकंड क्वाड्रेंट, माइनस साइन 90 मींस माइनस वन। देन 9 बाई टू माइनस थ्री इज इक्वल टू व्हाट? 9 माइनस थ्री इंटू टू बाई टू हियर, 9 माइनस सिक्स बाई टू इज इक्वल टू 1.5, क्लियर। ओके क्वेश्चन, इन दिस क्वेश्चन फाइंड डी बाई डी एक्स आर लॉग ऑफ साइन लॉग ऑफ हियर एक्स। लॉग इज द आउटर फंक्शन रेस्ट ऑफ इनर फंक्शन। लॉग मीन्स वन अपॉन साइन लॉग ऑफ एक्स एंड डी बाई डी एक्स आर साइन लॉग ऑफ एक्स, क्लियर। आफ्टर दैट वन अपॉन साइन लॉग ऑफ एक्स इंटू साइन मीन्स व्हाट? कॉस लॉग ऑफ एक्स एंड डी बाई डी एक्स आर लॉग ऑफ एक्स। नाउ हियर cos log x upon sin log x is equal to what? cot of log x into log means 1 by x. Then cot log x upon x. Now this is answer. Very simple here. And this question already I have solved with the help of chain rule. Log, this is inner function. Sin, this is inner function. Differentiation of log x is 1 by x. Now answer is cot log of x upon x. Any doubt? Very good. See this question. Log is outer function, log x is inner function. 1 upon log x. 1 log something means 1 by log. And log x means differentiation of is equal to what? 1 upon x into log of x. This is answer. Understood. Now this question is important question. If y log x is equal to dx minus y, we have to prove dx is equal to log x upon 1 plus log x whole square. Therefore, y log x is equal to dx minus y here. Then y common, y log x plus y is equal to x. Then log x plus 1 upon y is equal to what? X upon 1 plus log of x. Clear? Now d by dx of y is equal to d by dx of x upon 1 plus log of x. Now we have to use cosine form, cosine rule. Clear? Cosine means if d by dx of u v, u d by dx of v plus v d by dx of u. Second, if d by dx of u v w, very simple, u v d by dx of w plus v w d by dx of u plus u v v w and w u d by dx of u. But what is the definition of cosine rule? D by dx of u by v is equal to v into d by dx of u minus u into d by dx v upon v square. Then with the help of this formula, we can apply here also. 1 plus log x, differentiation of x means 1, minus x into, differentiation of 1 means 0 here 1 by x, whole upon 1 plus log x whole square. Now 1 plus log x, x into x 1, minus 1, and 1 plus log x whole square, cancel here. Therefore, log x upon 1 plus log x whole square. Clear? Now, this is a value of dy by dx. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to what? Log x upon 1 plus log x whole square. Clear? Now, this is the answer. This is the value here. Now, see this question. If y is equal to x into sin x, find dy by dx. Clear? Then here, dy by dx is equal to d by dx of x into sin x. Now, x is the first function, sin x is the second function. U into v, leaving u means x, d by dx of sin x plus sin x d by dx of x. Sin means cos x. 1 x cos x sin x. Now this is answer. Clear? And question number 9 is, if y is equal to cosine form, cosine means suppose x cube upon here sin x, dy by dx is equal to d by dx of x cube upon sin x, u by v sin x into d by dx of x cube d by dx of sin x whole upon sin x whole square. This is formula here. Now sin x into 3x square minus x cube, sin means cos x whole upon what? Sin square x. If you want to, you can take common here, x square common, 3 sin x minus x cos x upon what? Sin square x. Clear? Now I am going to write trigonometrical formula. Please, you will learn d by dx of sin x is equal to cos x. Differentiation of cos x is equal to minus sin x. Differentiation of sin cos 10 here is equal to sec square x. Differentiation of cot x is equal to what? Minus cos square x. D by dx of sec x is equal to what? Sec x tan x. D by dx of cosec is equal to minus cosec x and cot x. Clear? And we have inverse formula also. Inverse means d by dx of sin inverse x is equal to 1 upon under root 1 minus x square, and d by dx of cos inverse x equal to minus 1 upon under root 1 minus x square. D by dx of tan inverse x equal to what? 1 upon 1 plus x square. And quaternary is minus here. Means minus 1 upon 1 plus x square. Similarly, depreciation of sec inverse and cosec inverse also. So many formula I have given in previous video. Please, I request you will complete all the question and first of all, you have to complete the example, how many examples given and how many questions I have given in a video. First of all, you have to complete questions which is given in a video. After completing, you can do extra question, next question. Then please, till the examination, you will start the revision. And the revision is very very important. After completing examination, we will start the new chapter. So, I request you, please, you have to solve, you have to see revision video, revision question. It is very important for examination. So, thank you very much.